What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down, down here, back in the bayous, folks. Out here, the brothers of mine, it's a beautiful place and set up. Listen, let me tell you something. I'm going to be just short with you. Anderson's Pretty Girl Rock, right here in the back of the dog box, headed to be bred to National Large Pack Champion, Field Champion, Riverland Hercules. Stay tuned.
Got a brand new day. Hey. Showtime. What's happening?
What's up, my brother?
People, I'm down here back in the bayous. Listen, we're headed to Mr. Louis Jordan's house right now, Hesmer, Louisiana. See if we can't not own Anderson's Pretty Girl Rock, a.k.a. Sister Penny, up to Riverland Hercules. You guys stay tuned, man. Stay tuned.
I've been working all weekend, I'm tired, I don't want to sleep, and I want to have fun, time for a good time. Hey!
Run.
1 hour later.
After about 15 and a half hours total, folks, we finally pulled up down here to the one and only Mr. Louis Jordan. Get ready to see if we can't hook up old Riverland. Oh, yes.
A few minutes later.
What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down, down here at Mr. Louis Jordan's. Listen. National Large Pack Champion, Field Champion, Riverland Hercules in my right hand. Anderson's Pretty Girl Rock, our very own, breeding right here in my left. It's done, baby. Breeding in the books. Let's go.
Well, these two dogs here, man, you know, it feels good. Some people say, oh, well, you brag, you boast. Listen, we were the first people to come and breed to Field Champion Burst Lake Pretty Boy 2. And out of North Carolina, and now we're coming to be the first out of North Carolina to come and breed to Riverland Hercules. For you guys that don't know, maybe the dogs or the background, Hercules right here is the double grand, double uncle to Burst Lake Pretty Boy. His mother, Pretty Boy's mother is the half brother, a half sister to Hercules. They had the same dad, being Hector. And then Burst Lake Jumper, his mother is Hummy, which is Hercules' mother. So he's a double uncle to Field Champion Burst Lake Pretty Boy 2, for you guys that may not have known that. Okay, so we've used her. This is Anderson's Black Bart, Pete's mother. As hideous of a dog as you think she is, I'm going to tell you right now, this is one wicked bitch right here. For those kids listening, pardon my French, but that's what she is. She's not a blistering fast dog. Excuse me. She's what I would call about a strong, medium, fast female. She hunts really good. Really, really good. Check dog. She's not going to leave really much of anything on the table. I mean, she's just not. And, you know, and they just came loose. And I'll hold her up. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. And we'll make that breeding several more times. We'll hope that we get some pups. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hey, be sure to like and subscribe. We need it.
Just like that, you guys. We out of here. That's how you go in there, get things done. Don't procrastinate. Move job around. Kids.
King John, King John.
It's been real, sir. Until next time, Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. Make sure you hit that like button, and you gotta make sure you hit that subscribe button. We'll see you when we see you. Let's go.
Shout out to Mr. Louis Jordan, man, aka King Jordan down here in Central Louisiana. Hey, we appreciate you, man.
Every time I think I smell.
Much respect. Class act. Class act. First class, sir. Guys, Mr. Jordan wasn't even home. He said, go ahead and breed him. Go right into his pen. Stormy Cormy, Riverland Hercules, Hellboy. I can't even think of all the champions that he's got there. Breed him. Don't even worry about it. Thank you, sir. Salute to you. We'll be getting back with you guys.